Today I am back with another video. I'm going to show you how you can root any Android devices using Keyboot app. Now open your browser and you open the link I have given in the description. Just download it. You can download it directly on your Android device. I have downloaded it in my PC. As you can see, it's coming the dangerous. So just keep it downloading. Yes, see, as it's done. Now I have to copy it in my Android device, so I have connected my device to it. Now disconnect the phone from the PC. So APK where you are downloading. Install that APK. You can see it showing installation block, but open more details and click install anywhere option. You can see it's installed now. Let's open the app. Yeah, see, click on the option. It will take some time. Sometimes Kingroot doesn't support the mobile. If your mobile does not support this, let me know in comment down or mail me on the email address. As you can see, the root permissions are given to be there. Thank you for watching this video. If you do like this video, please like, comment and subscribe.